Sentencing today for the man found guilty of shooting and killing a Bronx teenager. Najim Luke will serve 25 years in prison. The jury convicted him on first-degree manslaughter charges in January for shooting Brendan Hendricks in 2020. The high school basketball star was hit by a stray bullet when Luke opened fire at a group of people in Morris Heights.
Yeah, Hendricks, who was expected to play for St. John's University basketball team in the fall, is remembered as a talented athlete and dedicated student. All right.